my lovelies, Nicole Queen here. So I just recorded the beginning of doing this house, fancy luxury house, and I figured I took a break so it wouldn't be a crazy long video, and I wanted to pick up where we left off, so let's do that. Okay. Get rid of the trash. Sell this. Then I need a different dark bed. Dark gray. Dark gray. Dark gray. Well, I like the golden. Pillows, four pillows.
Quote, my God says, quick, I think we killed Meryl. And,
too long because nobody watches long videos, but I get sucked into games. Strips, leather furniture, good gaming chair, high quality displays.
I didn't kill my wife. Our first thing
to
is that the entire story was made up. That Sam Shepard murdered his wife, but there is no sign of his behavior, and no murder weapon present at the scene. The desk drawers were used to prove it not being normal for the case of the war. Coroner Sam Gerber commented on the blood on the armor's pillow, saying, quote, in this blood stain, I think it got the impression of a surgical kitchen. A weapon that would have been convenient for an arrow's
seems to have shown her well.
This is his exam's
pistol. Yeah. So,
and he, all
dark browns.
Oh, he's a doctor.
Right.
Yeah, that was also a fugitive. That was also one of the fingerprints. Yeah, I have that. When's Tommy Fisher? I think you're getting a little bit away from what we're talking about here. Why does Tommy Fisher with all this shit starting to
go? In the days following the Arlen's murder, investigators began to lean in on Sam's weird infidelities as he was told. Evidence pointed them to a woman named Susan Gaines, a lab technician at the hospital. Meanwhile, media fervor escalated by the high woman, headlines read, quote, someone's getting away with murder, end quote, calling for Sam's arrest and conviction. But on July 21st, the Cleveland Press headlined, quote, why no ankles? Do it now, doctor, end quote. Sure enough, later that day, Dr. Gerber called an inquest examining Shepard to attend. The three-day spectacle was a, quote, media circus, end quote. Culminating with Gerber asking Sam, quote, did you and Sue Hayes at any time sleep in the same bed? End quote. To which Sam replied, quote, absolutely.
I don't know why they say only two of this fucking other one.
Inquest on July 30th.
Because clearly,
Sam Shepard was arrested and charged with the first degree murder of Mary Shepard.
Well, I got that pretty well. And honestly, like, investigating these things, like, we dressed sort of.
Two of the little ones.
Right, it's not our full-time job, so if it were mine, I'd be like, that's all shit to say. Not so bad. But I mean, I've got better claims than want to. I'm not saying that, like, we should just throw in
oh my god, that's so annoying.
I'm just saying I can understand the impulse to be like, no, do your best job. I mean, if this guy's putting himself in a situation where, oh, while you're closed,
really so much
that doesn't happen to
them. Ugh, that is annoying.
The first trial began on October 18th.
Come on, make you. 10 grand. Why are you hassling me? Fucking tits.
You're this man. I am this man. You're a doctor. Ryan Bergard is a doctor.
So, I need a regular desk.
He's murdered your wife.
Of course.
Where's your brother? Jake. I see you have a doctor. You're a doctor. I don't know. It's spattered with blood.
And,
that's a bed.
Black wood. Black.
Next to your wife's leaving body.
I kind of like the walls as they are, if I'm being honest.
Okay.
I see a computer screen.
You know they leave bodies decomposing out in the field? It's fascinating stuff. They leave bodies out and they just let them decompose based on how those look after a certain point. That's how they like date how long bodies have been. It's a cult site.
Holy shit,
it's a middleman! Which leads us to our second theory. Our second theory is that
I can't slut. You fucking slut.
Do you? Some lazy. Also, I mean, like, even without the judge, you're about to get yourself in. That's just how it is.
This game is set up. Fucking sick. Alright. 100%. Because I fucking kick ass. Look at that green screen and everything. Classy ass downstairs. Super classy bedroom. I love that it came out. It does look way nicer. Here, because we just finished the job. I'm not gonna start another job. That's silly. So this one's a little shorter. The whole message, the fact that it's shorter as opposed to longer. I love you all. Again, thank you for watching. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.